Hi, what's poppin'? It's your boy Big Rich, Queens, New York City, where we get busy. A little bit of Wednesday night business, as they say. Ladies and gentlemen, come on in, wipe your feet on the rug, throw some smoke in the atmosphere. I just lit up a little bit of gelati myself, and I did see the Greek, so I'm stoked for the rest of the week. All right, let's get right into business. Today, in mafia history, Arnold Rothstein is shot and mortally wounded. Arnold Rothstein, nicknamed The Brain, was an American racketeer, businessman, and gambler who became a kingpin of the Jewish mob in New York City. Rothstein was widely reputed to have organized corruption in professional athletics, including conspiring to fix the 1919 World Series. He was also a mentor of future crime boss Lucky Luciano, Meyer Lansky, Frank Costello, and numerous others. On November 4, 1928, Rothstein was shot and mortally wounded during a business meeting at Manhattan's Park Central Hotel at 7th Avenue near 55th Street. He died 2 days later at the Stuyvesant Polyclinic Hospital in Manhattan. The shooting was reportedly linked to debts owed from a three-day-long high-stakes poker game in October, for which Rothstein owed $320,000. Equivalent to $4.8 million. He claimed the game was fixed and refused to pay. The murder was intended to punish Rothstein for failing to pay his debt. Gambler George Hump McManus was arrested for homicide, but later acquitted for the lack of evidence. According to Kevin Cook, author of Titanic Thompson, the poker game was fixed by gambler Titanic Thompson, born Alvin Clarence Thomas, and his associate Nate Raymond. Due to some complicated side bets, by the end, Rothstein owed $319 to Raymond, much of which Raymond, by secret agreement, was to pass to Thompson, and $30,000 to Thompson, and about $200,000 to other gamblers present. Rothstein stalled for time, saying that he would not be able to pay until after the elections of November 1928, when he expected to win $550,000 for successfully backing Herbert Hoover for president and Franklin D. Roosevelt for governor. Thompson testified at McManus's trial, describing him as a swell loser who would never have shot Rothstein. According to Cook, Thompson later told some of his acquaintances that the killer had not been McManus but his bagman, Hyman Biller, who fled to Cuba shortly afterwards. In his book, Kill the Dutchman, a biography of Dutch Schultz, the crime reporter Paul Sand suggests that Schultz murdered Rothstein. He says that this was in relation for the murder of Schultz's friend and associate Joey Noe by Rothstein's protege, Jack Legs Diamond. On his deathbed, Rothstein refused to identify his killer, answering police inquiries with, "You stick to your trade and I'll stick to mine, and me mother did it." Rothstein was buried at Ridgewood's Union Field Cemetery. So again, today in mafia history, Arnold Rothstein, king of the Cosa Nostra, mentor to Lucky Luciano, was shot and mortally wounded and ended up dying 2 days later. So first of all, salute. Like, comment, share. Let me know what you're smoking on. Tell a friend to subscribe. And we will talk soon. This is your boy, Big Rich, Queens, New York City, where we get busy. Salute.